small and four score.
His braggadocious personality was already familiar to Americans from his years as a reality TV star. For a long time, though, Hugh seriously thought that he'd settle for the man himself.
Much of the creative community across the worlds of cinema, television, music, and art seem united in their opposition to him. What's his real